So yesterday was a really good day. I got paid. YouTube has finally paid me my first paycheck for being monetized on YouTube. And I thought I'd put out a video for it straight away, just to show you guys how you can actually get monetized and earn some money. Start earning good money on YouTube in 2021. If you want to start a YouTube channel, hopefully this video is going to be the motivator for you to just get started, to just turn the camera on and hit go. So I'm going to go into my YouTube analytics today. I'm going to show you the numbers in the sense of how much I've earned with my first paycheck. So there'll be a few little bits and pieces of, I guess, learnings along the way, but really this whole video is just to help inspire you guys out there to just get started. And if you've got a small YouTube channel currently and you're not quite yet monetized, I want this to be the motivator for you guys to continue on and keep making some really awesome videos, because eventually you can get monetized, you can start earning some pretty good money. So let's get into the video. There's a heap in this one. So I put up my first ever video on YouTube back on July 8 last year, 2020, and then within the space of just a little under 5 months, I was able to get my first 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. And I'll put a link up here for you to check out. I did a video on it, the strategies around how I went from zero to 1,000 subscribers in less than 5 months. Now, when you're trying to get monetized on YouTube, there's two criteria pieces that you have to tick off. One is that 1,000 subscribers, and the other one is 4,000 hours worth of watch time. So it was December 2nd that I was able to get my 1,000 subscribers. I had to wait until December 12, 10 days later, to tick off my 4,000 hours worth of watch time. But from there, on December 12, I was now eligible to apply for the YouTube Partner Program and become monetized on YouTube. And that process was a really, really quick one. It only took 2 days. YouTube AdSense was clicked into gear, and I was now starting to earn money from December 14. And the way the payment process works once you are monetized is you earn all your money in that month, and then you get paid on the 21st of the following month. So anything that I earned in the month of December, I was always to be paid on January 21 of the following month. And that just happens every single month throughout the year. So what you're about to see here when I pull up the YouTube analytics is what I got paid in my first paycheck, which was only 17 days worth of December, December 14 to December 31. So let's get into the analytics and I'll show you what I earned. So as you can see, I was able to earn $169.32 in my very first 2 weeks of being monetized on YouTube, and I was just thrilled to see those numbers come in over the course of those 2 weeks. It was awesome to just finally have monetization ticked off, but then to actually start to earn and see the money on a daily basis pop into the account was just incredibly exciting. I had the benefit of having a channel that talks about how to make money on the internet. My RPM, basically that refers to the average amount of money that you receive per 1,000 views, for me is $19.93. And that's because I talk about e-commerce and how to make money on the internet. If it was a cooking channel or a gaming channel, that RPM might be $2 or $3. But because it is my niche category, $19.93. And the playback-based CPM, that refers to what the advertisers pay per 1,000 views to get their ads onto my type of videos. So $40.60 is a very high number. Again, in other niche category videos, that is a whole lot less. If you have a look and see, I guess, the daily payments, so December 13, you'll see there $0, but obviously I got monetized on December 14, I earned $1.69. Then the first sort of full day of being monetized was $10.22. And as you can see, it sort of averaged around that 10, dropped down there to 5, went back up to 12 to 14, and then it went through a bit of a lull period throughout the Christmas period, 7 and 4, 5 there, and then it went back up to 12, and things got better sort of post-Christmas, back up to 16, 7, and then finishing out on $10. So those 2 weeks were probably a bit of a quiet period for the YouTube channel, as much as it was great to be monetized. Throughout that Christmas period, things did get a little bit quiet in the sense of viewership, but I was still really stoked to be able to earn basically $170 in my very first paycheck. But really, guys, while that $170 is an awesome number, it wouldn't have come about if it wasn't for all of you watching these videos. I really just can't thank you enough. As much as I can put out these videos onto the internet, you don't get paid unless people actually watch. And the fact that you guys have done that over the last 6 months, I really just can't thank you enough for doing that. I really just, like I said right at the start of this video, I just wanted to put those numbers out there to show you guys that you can start to earn some decent money pretty much right off the get-go once you've started a YouTube channel and hit that 1,000 subscribers. It's a big slog. Hopefully my video on 0 to 1,000 helps you guys get to that 1,000 subscriber mark. But once you do get there, if you keep working hard, it really just can skyrocket. And it's just awesome that we're in a position where we can actually just put whatever we want to talk about onto the internet and be able to earn some money from it. I think that's a really cool thing. And I think at a time like this with the coronavirus, there's no better way to try and start your own little business by putting what you enjoy on the internet and a great place like YouTube to earn some money from it. So hope you've enjoyed this one. If you did get any value out of it, obviously hit the like button and subscribe if you're here for the very first time. Look forward to catching you in the next video, guys. Appreciate you tuning into this one.